Go.
Oh gosh. So the dinosaur stomp is a, it's actually like kind of like an old fight song for football games, I think, but it's a slow one. And we're down here on bass C, bass G, and our right hand's up on treble C. So you do this beginning part with the left hand. That part happens like 10 times in the song. So if you get that, you'll get the next little bit. Okay, so these two measures are the same as these two measures. They're almost the same as these two measures, but you see the difference? There's a rest there instead. And then that's the same thing that your left hand does in the rest of the song, too. So those two measures happen over and over and over and over and over and over and over. You get scared when you put the camera on. So, let's try that with now with the right hand. So after you learn this, you go to measure 9 and put the right hand in there, too. So we got a third. Line it changes. So we take that fourth but we add it to the sharps. And then we just walk in and jump down. Okay? So practice each one of those parts I talked about. Practice your, thank you, your first two measures. Once you get those first two measures comfortable, try it with the right hand. Okay? And then you can probably go through the song pretty easily. Thank you. Stop it. What is this?